We're going to show you how to enable dark mode on Instagram in just a few easy steps. Dark mode is a popular feature that helps reduce eye strain, especially at night, and it looks pretty cool too. Let's get started and switch Instagram to dark mode. Before we dive into the tutorial, let's quickly cover what dark mode is and why you might want to enable it. Dark mode switches the background of the app to a darker theme, typically black or dark gray, which is easier on the eyes during nighttime or in low-light environments. It can also help save battery life on devices with OLED screens and give your Instagram app a fresh, sleek look. Now, let's look at how to enable dark mode. If you're using an iPhone or Android, Instagram's dark mode is linked to your phone's system settings. Here's how you can enable it. To turn on dark mode, you go to your iPhone's Settings app and scroll down and tap on Display and Brightness. Under the Appearance section, you'll see two options, light and dark. Simply tap dark to switch your iPhone to dark mode. This will automatically apply dark mode to all apps that support it, including Instagram. Now, open the Instagram app and it should automatically display in dark mode. Why use dark mode? Here are a few reasons why you might want to keep dark mode turned on for Instagram. Dark mode makes it easier to look at your screen in low light settings, reducing eye strain, especially at night. On OLED and AMOLED screens, dark mode can help conserve battery life because black pixels use less power. Many users prefer the sleek look of dark mode for their Instagram browsing experience. If you like to scroll through Instagram before bed, dark mode is much gentler on the eyes compared to the bright white background. And that's it. Now you know how to enable dark mode on Instagram whether you're using an iPhone or Android device. It's a small change, but it can make a big difference in your Instagram experience, especially at night or in low-light situations. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on more tech tips and Instagram guides. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.